Sai Ram children, welcome to today's GK session. Yes children, last time we have done with lesson 1 and 2, that is science scan and tools and instruments. Today we are going to learn lesson number 3, 4 and 5. Yes children, so we are going to start with lesson number 3. Yes children, open your book. Open your GK book. So now children write date. Yes, now let's learn about states and capitals. Lesson number 3, state capitals. Fill in the blanks with the correct names of the capital cities of the states. Fill in the blanks with the correct names of the capital cities of the states. Bhopal, Kolkata, Bhubaneswar, Hyderabad, Mumbai, Jaipur, Dispur, Gandhinagar, Trivandrum, Tamil Nadu. Yes children? Now can you see the pic children here? Chennai is the capital city of this state. Yes children? What is the answer? Tamil Nadu. Tamil Nadu is the capital city of Chennai. Chennai is the capital city of this state, that is Tamil Nadu. Second. Now can you see children here? Pink city. This city is called the pink city. It is the capital of Rajasthan. Yes children. What is the answer? Jaipur. The city is called the Pink City. It is the capital of Rajasthan, Jaipur. Third, the famous Victoria Memorial is located in the capital city of West Bengal. Yes, children. So, which is the capital of West Bengal? Kolkata. Yes, the famous Victoria Memorial is located in the capital city of West Bengal, Kolkata. This city has beautiful Char Minar and is the capital of Andhra Pradesh. Now can you see the children here the pic? Yes, it is Hyderabad. This city has beautiful Char Minar and is the capital of Andhra Pradesh, Hyderabad. Fifth, Thiruvananthapuram, the capital city of Kerala, was earlier known by this name. Yes, answer is Trivandrum. Thiruvananthapuram, the capital city of Kerala, was earlier known by this name, Trivandrum. Six. This is the capital of the northeastern state of Assam. Can you see the pic children here? Yes. So what is the capital of Assam? It is Dispur. This is the capital of the northeastern state of Assam, Dispur. Seventh. Mahatma Gandhi was born in the state of Gujarat. Name its capital. Yes children, which is the capital of Gujarat? Gandhinagar. Mahatma Gandhi was born in the state of Gujarat. Name its capital, Gandhinagar. Eighth, the capital of Madhya Pradesh is known for its natural and artificial lakes. Yes children, which is the capital of Madhya Pradesh? Bhopal. The capital of Madhya Pradesh is known for its natural and artificial lakes, Bhopal. 9. Now, capital city of Orissa. The capital city of Orissa is also popularly known as the temple city of India. Yes, children? So, what is the answer? Bhuvaneshwar. Yes, the capital city of Orissa is also popularly known as the temple city of India. Bhuvaneshwar. 10. The Bollywood film industry is located in this city. This city is the capital of Maharashtra. Can you see, children, here? Which is the capital of Maharashtra? Mumbai. The Bollywood film industry is located in this city. This city is the capital of Maharashtra. So we have learned lesson number 3, state and capitals. Now we are going to start with the next lesson, lesson number 4, that is books and authors. Yes, children, write today's date. Now, books are our best friends. Here are some great authors and books. Match the names of the authors with their books. Yes, children, see, now the names of authors are given here on the board. First, Rabindranath Tagore, Vishnu Sharma, Rudyard Kipling, J.K. Rowling, Jawaharlal Nehru, Lewis Carroll, R.K. Narayan, Kalidas, Premchand, Jonathan Swift. Now we'll see the name of books. Meghaduttam, The Discovery of India, Malgudi Days, The Jungle Book, Alice in Wonderland, Godan, Gulliver's Travel, The Panchatantra, Gitanjali, Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows. Yes, now we'll do match the following 5 in first page and then next 5 in another page. Now here you can see the name of authors, that is Rabindranath Tagore. Now name of books. Can you see the pic of Rabindranath Tagore here, children? Yes, now we'll see the book. Which is the book written by Rabindranath Tagore? That is Gitanjali. So first one will go to C. Rabindranath Tagore, Gitanjali. Second. Now can you see the pic of Vishnu Sharma here? Yes. Now which book he have written, children? The Panchatantra. He have written the book Panchatantra. Vishnu Sharma, the Panchatantra. Two will go to A. Yes, children? Third. Now can you see the gentleman here? Who is he? Rudyard Kipling. Yes. Which book he have written? The Jungle Book. Rudyard Kipling have written The Jungle Book. Yes, children. Third one will go to D. Fourth. J.K. Rowling. Can you see the pic of J.K. Rowling here, children? Which book she have written? Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows. So fourth one will go to E. Yes, children. Fifth. Now Jawaharlal Nehru. Yes. He was the first Prime Minister of India. Which book he have written? The Discovery of India. Jawaharlal Nehru, The Discovery of India. Fifth will go to B. Yes, children. We have done 5 match the following. Now we will start with the next 5 match the following on the next page. Now here, name of authors. Lewis Carroll. Yes. Now which book she have written? Yes, children. She have written Alice in Wonderland. Seventh one. R.K. Narayan. Can you see the gentleman here? R.K. Narayan. So which book he have written? Yes, children. Malgudi Days. R.K. Narayan, Malgudi Days. Seventh one will go to H. Kalidas. Can you see the pic of Kalidas here, children? Yes. Which book you have written here? Meghaduttam. Which book you have written? Meghaduttam. So, 8th one will go to G. Yes, children. Now, 9. Premchand. Yes. Which book you have written? Premchand. He have written the book Godan. Premchand Godan. 9. F. Ten, Jonathan Swift. Can you see the gentleman here, Jonathan Swift? Which book he have written? Yeah, children, Gulliver's Travels. Gulliver's Travels. So 10th one will go to I. Jonathan Swift, Gulliver's Travels. So we have completed with the 4th chapter, children. Yes, 3rd and 4th we have completed. Now we are going to start with the next chapter, that is 5th chapter. That is collection. Lesson number 5, collection. Give the collective nouns for the following. A number of singers in a church. Now can you see the pic here, children? Yes. So the answer is what? Choir. A number of singers in a church is called as choir. Second. Now can you see, children? What you can see? Stadium. And what is this? Audience. A number of people looking at a football match, etc. So what is the answer? Audience. A number of people looking at a football match, etc. Audience. Third. Now can you see here the pig? Yes, children? Can you see the pic here? What are they called? A number of artists or dancers. What they are called? They are called as troupe. A number of artists or dancers, they are called as troupe. Fourth. Now can you see, children, the pic of wild animals? A collection of wild animals is called as menagerie. A collection of wild animals is called as menagerie. Fifth. Now can you see, children? What is here? Bouquet. A collection of flowers, bouquet. A collection of flowers, bouquet. Sixth. Now what you can see? This is the number of stars having a pattern in the sky. That is, a number of stars together is called as constellations. A number of stars together is called as constellations. Bye bye, children. Have a great day. Stay safe. Wear mask. Do not go out of the house. Bye.